We've spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid.